Hi, my name is Michael Kelly, and this is the all-new 2013 Jaguar XJ. All the plastics in this car, of all these plastics, 66 plastic working parts in this car are recycled and yet can be recycled again. 80% of our aluminum is also recycled. Jaguar has lowered its CO2 emissions to give you better fuel economy and to add more power to the vehicle as well too. So Jaguar is definitely going green. This vehicle is all aluminum, weighs about 4,131 pounds. And it's just an absolute beautiful car that you see driving down the road. Now our vehicles aren't mass produced, so you won't see a lot of them, which makes them even more unique. This vehicle comes adapted with front and rear parking sensors, blind spot monitors, Bluetooth, iPad, USB adaptive, and it is just a beautiful car to look at as it drives down the road. This vehicle also comes equipped with all-wheel drive this year, which is completely new for Jaguar. It's adaptive all-wheel drive, so instinctive adaptive all-wheel drive, what that is, is the vehicle drives like a rear-wheel drive vehicle, unless need be. It can transfer up to 50% of its power to the front wheels. Also, this vehicle comes adaptive with winter mode, which is going to give you better stability and traction to the rear tires so you get less spin. When it is in this mode, you're going to get 30% up front and 70 in the rear, just for that extra knowing that your car is going to be handling perfect in the wintertime. Check the control button. Dynamic mode. What this is going to do is going to lower and strengthen the suspension, recalibrate the engine, and pretty much transform it into a race car. You have your automatic speed limiter, which is a governor. What that's going to do is you tack it on the thin film technology, you'll see it move up and it will set it at a certain speed that you do not want to go over, which is pretty unique. You'll notice with Jaguar, everything slides and opens very easily. One touch, everything. Simply look inside there, you have your full power outlets, you have your USB, and you also have an auxiliary outlet too as well. Now, we're actually going to take this car for a quick ride. This vehicle has got a 3.0 liter V6 supercharged engine. And a simple touch of a button, throw it into sport mode, just like that. The car transforms, gets much more aggressive, much more louder, and you'll notice the sound of the engine as it roars. Quick, easy turning, maneuvering. This vehicle is a large vehicle, and a lot of people get nervous about how big it is, but as you can see, it's very easy to maneuver. Parking this vehicle is not going to be a problem either. Again, you have your front and rear sensors. So simply throw it in reverse. You'll notice that the reverse camera pops on for you to give you that extra security of knowing that there's nothing behind you. And of course, your rear sensors will pick that up, as well as your front sensors. You're going to be able to drive this vehicle like a Formula One driver, simply by just tapping on the paddle to the right to put it up in gear and tapping on the left paddle to bring it down in gear. And the car definitely makes a completely different sound when it's in this mode. Electric parking brake. Simply by pulling up on this lever, you're going to put it into park, and then put your foot on the brake and press down on it, and you'll go out of park. You come back to the back end of the vehicle. You notice the gas tank is on the right side. Simply touch, it opens for you. Easy enough to do. Most cars, you have to jump inside and hit the button. It's a simple touch. When you look at the back taillights of the car, those are very unique as well. You'll notice it has that cat claw effect on the back of the vehicle, which is LED as well. So again, please come down, test drive one of our beautiful lineup that we have, and I think you'll be very happy and pleased with what you see and drive. Thank you.